What are you saying? You're talking about Diddy?
Yeah, I said he probably owned his own baby oil factory.
Yeah, but this is a perfect analogy though, because you're always talking about for $1 million I'd suck a dude's dick. That's what Diddy's offering to most of these people.
I wish Diddy would find me.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Crew Styles here, and I'm here with Drinker King, and today it's the start of October's spooky season, so we're playing the Quarry.
Yes. It is the spooky month. And as you know, everyone loves Halloween.
So in the spirit of Halloween, we're going to do a little, it's like a movie style adventure game where we can choose our own adventure, but we're going to do it with a twist with two people, which I think is...
We're going to laugh.
We're going to cry.
We're going to cry. We're going to scream.
And we're going to get horny, baby. Oh. Sorry. All right, but if you guys do like this video, we're going to be doing this in parts. So, you know, like, comment, subscribe. Let's get into it.
Motherfucker!
This is Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp. All right. There's also movie mode. Watch from a selection of predefined outcomes. That's crazy.
Nah, that's boring. We need to make our own outcomes.
That's true. I make my own outcome every night, actually.
Oh.
Here we go.
I can't believe you actually said that. That's disgusting.
We're loading into the game.
Crazy.
Oh my lord!
The moon. Oh, dude. Definitely about to turn off my light for this. Oh, it's about to get spooky!
The sun is setting. Hey, yo, is this Sabrina Carpenter?
Oops.
You imagine? Lance Henriksen.
The first choice is a music choice. Sabrina Carpenter or this Jay? Sabrina.
Miles Robbins. Damn, how is this supposed to be a scary movie? Listen to this song.
I'm kind of falling in love.
Oh yeah, man. Lynn Shay. That's crazy. I know her.
From where?
I don't know her. Look how fast we're just going through all this wilderness.
I know Brenda Song. She's from The Sweet Life. With Zach and Cody.
Oh yeah, that's right. She was the Asian chick. Yep. London Tipton.
Did we get the wrong version of the game? I don't feel like this is the right song to be playing with this.
They all just get naked.
This is like Ariana Grande.
Hey guys, I think I downloaded the wrong Quarry.
It's just an orgy. As soon as they stop the car and get to the camp. Yeah, it's in the radio.
That's crazy.
Especially because there's a guy driving.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L?
I know that guy,
like
too.
Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so...
Lesbians, he says? Lost. That's crazy.
That's debatable.
Why'd you turn off the music? I don't know, lesbians. QuickTime events!
Oh shit! I gotta get my controller!
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear
will
during
it though?
Your stay at Hackett's.
Why is it? Bro, the marshmallow is square.
Our QuickTime events, or QTE.
Yeah, you've never had a square marshmallow?
There's no such thing as a square marshmallow.
Yes, there is!
No, there's not!
Yes, there is.
Can be a dangerous place.
Where?
If you're not paying attention.
You can buy them at Walmart.
Take your square marshmallows?
Yes.
Bro, what type of parallel universe am I fucking in?
Tread is yours to
choose. You have the cylinder shape, then you can get square ones that fit better on the graham crackers.
Wait, can you get triangle ones too?
No.
Oh!
Hey!
I bought it! Yeah!
What a good fucking catch. That's insane. See, this is why you're not allowed to drive.
Man, the roads are definitely not out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bit of a stretch.
Dude, have you ever seen the Righteous Gemstones?
No, Max, it's okay.
No.
It doesn't make you
that's
any
who
less
this,
of
that's
man.
Who that guy's from.
If Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States
of America.
Oh,
that's crazy.
Goodbye, hot
if
dogs.
If you watched it,
see
you
later,
would
apple
fucking...
pie.
Columbus you never actually landed in North America.
What are you
well,
talking about?
I don't. Sorry.
Well, the viewers out there, they'll
serious?
Know. They'll know it. They, no. They're
just
people
another
of culture.
Guy who didn't
no,
want to
crew,
admit
you're old.
Who was lost.
Well, just
what?
Guy who's
it's
got a whole day
it's a new
after,
never
so.
Mind. It's a new
it's
show.
It's okay, crew. You're old.
It's still
okay.
still being made.
You don't have
get
to no, you don't have to you don't have to
roll my eyes out of my head.
So how have you seen it if it's still being made, huh? Explain. Cuz
it's on like season 4. It's season 4 is being filmed.
That's crazy. You're lying now. You don't have to lie to me.
Oh shit, what do we do? What do we do?
Pick the map.
Okay, I did it.
You fucking idiot. I can't believe that. I said pick the leaflet.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
What happened to you?
Dude!
This is.
Did you see how close I was to picking the leaflet?
Yeah.
It keeps going over to it.
Of course.
That's what I told you to pick. Now we're just fucked.
Do not kill us, dude.
See so
please. Please. I like this guy.
Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Pay attention to the road! Look at the road! What are you looking at?
Hey, eyes on the
Three,
road.
3, 2, 1. Hit something. What the fuck was that? What is that?
It was like a little goblin.
It looked like a person just hunched over.
What the fuck was that? Did you see the lady? There's a fucking lady, dude.
The lady where?
Did you not see the lady in the back seat?
No.
I just saved us, by the way.
Yeah, that was a pretty
you're,
good. That was,
you're welcome. That was you're welcome. I'm over here. There's a fucking dead ass lady in the back seat.
You're crazy.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
The old lady starts Christ jerking him off to scare him more.
A bear?
What? No, Max, I wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
Boo.
Oh, are you serious?
Spooky month.
Do you think we hit a person?
You didn't hit anything, you dipshit.
I mean, it was really close. Like,
except
really
for the
close,
fence.
Maybe we didn't...
Dude, yeah, we went really far down there. There's fucking little to no way we're getting this car out of there.
Yeah, Doug, he overcorrected so much. That's crazy.
I think it was a slope.
What is it?
They went down a slope. He didn't just drive into the woods.
Maybe it looks worse than it is.
I wish he would start fucking driving or something.
Oh my god, she's behind him.
Where are you? No, he's
no, I'm just fucking with you.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god, there she is. No, I'm just kidding.
He's dead. He is definitely dead. This hood is gonna fall.
Where do we go from here? Alright, you gotta walk.
Okay. Real quick, just let me make sure that this is recording. Because I didn't really make sure, because I'm kind of really high. Yes.
Awesome.
It's fucking not so bad.
Oh, I did not mean to click that.
Look what you fucking did.
Alright, well, this is the path we're going down now. Why does she look so dumb-faced?
I don't know. Got a nice body though. Goal.
What the fuck, bro? Focus on the task at hand. We're gonna die out here.
Focus on the task at hand, keeping her alive.
No, we're keeping him alive. You're focused on the wrong person. Snoop?
Noob. Snoop Dogg?
Okay. Oh.
I can't believe this.
Damn, he got rejected.
Damn.
Why didn't you tell
well,
me?
Well, now that I know he's not going to this college, I'm gonna have to break up with him.
Told you what? We're not breaking up with him.
No, we have to. You don't understand. The only reason we were with him is because he was supposed to get a good job through this college. Thanks, now he's man. Not even getting it.
Yeah.
We're only with him for the money?
He means nothing to
Do
us.
Hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Are you gaslighting me?
Here you go.
Perfect,
he's
thank
nothing
you.
To us.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself. Look, if we're choosing between the girl or the guy dying, the chick is dead. Sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
I don't know.
They don't want to catch
fire. I don't either,
fire.
But I think one of these guys has to that. Choose.
You think so?
Well, okay. Don't think we just sound like a fucking bad guy because I want to kill one. I'm just saying.
I'm saying if we got to. You're just wishing they would die.
I'm saying if we got to. That's a fucking lady!
What the fuck? Let's go after it.
She's definitely gonna go after that and not say a thing.
I don't know why she wouldn't say anything, but like, I mean, let's walk after it anyway.
She wasn't even going fast.
Just over
you
here.
You and me, we're walking to it.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
What do I do? Defiant or compliant?
Complaint. Compliant.
Hurry up. Are you my boss?
God, Max, hurry up!
Damn, okay, you didn't have to be so
What's going on?
About it.
I'm worried that there's somebody
mean?
Down
you
there.
You just saw somebody walk in behind a tree.
Yeah, okay, but hurt. He doesn't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
It's kind of weird that she's not saying.
A woman.
Do you think we hit her?
Saw her?
Like, the lady moved slow as fuck.
I just want to check it out.
Okay.
She also only had a nightgown on.
Just don't go too far.
What do you
want to
check it out? No, don't fucking check it out, bro. God.
Do not check that out. She slips. We're leaving
there
her.
She's on the right. There she is on the right.
No, she's
Lock
not.
Nah, you're right.
We're doing that, bro. It's fucking freaking me out.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
Alright. I guess we'll go this
way. Go left.
Alright.
Go right.
Right, you're just telling me ways. I'm already going.
Yeah, I don't know where we're going, I'm gonna be honest.
There we go.
Go A!
It's alright, bro. Pretty there we go, cool. We got clue. LB to
Pretty
view.
Cool poster where no one would ever see it.
Yeah, this is fucking grade A marketing out here.
Yeah. Untapped potential.
I thought this game was fully you choose which ways. This is kind of like interactive style. I like this.
Yeah. The Quarry type games are very interactive.
If you see a way for me to go, just let me know because they're giving different. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
It actually kind of scared the fuck out of me.
Dude, this game's kind of like Resident Evil a little bit. With the jump scares. I'm going this way if she went this way.
What is this?
Fuck.
What the hell?
Can we go back?
What is this place? Sites? No, we have to keep going.
Bro, really? You're telling me if you came across this, you would go in further?
Yes.
Yikes.
Come on, don't be a pussy.
This is too weird.
Oh, fuck. Okay, it's actually not... It's not letting me go in, actually.
Oh, wow. That's crazy.
It's not me, bro. I would've went forward. I would've kicked down that fucking... That wooden door for sure.
Sounds like you would've just shit your pants.
I'm not gonna lie. I would've already fucking shit my pants, dude. Man, oh, what was that? There was a fucking... I see a house.
Oh, where?
What is that? Is that not a house?
That's a tree.
Alright, whatever. It's dark, bro.
Yeah, okay.
What is that? What's she saying to
yeah,
me?
Yeah, if I knew, I'd tell you, but I have no idea. Dog, he said don't go too far, and here we are lost in the woods.
Little Red. Going off.
We're just like her conscience in her head.
It's kind of wild that she just walked this far after seeing a lady in the woods.
No, for real.
And then seeing that wooden fence, like...
Why would you ever come out here? You're hot.
Just stay back and survive.
Die.
I mean, the hot ones always end up dying first in the horror movies.
Oh, there she is. Did you just see
that? Do you actually see her? Quit.
Yeah, I saw her that time. When she glanced her flashlight over, she appeared for a second.
Why am I actually like tense?
Dude, I'm a little bit scared.
It's because the graphics are so good.
A little scary.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
Nah, dude. You just fucking walked away. You fucking went a whole quarter mile.
How does she even know where she's at?
I don't know. Maybe she got something in her nose. Oh shit! Oh, I hit the wrong button! Oh shit! Oh, fuck!
We're dead now.
Are we fully dead?
I don't know.
I mean, her face looked how it looked before. It looked always fucked up.
And, Kristen knows she would just be fucking broken. Oh, here comes another one.
It's alright, I got this one. I'm alert.
Hey,
are
you okay? Whoa. Hey, what's wrong?
I smacked my face off a tree.
No, there is something out there.
I walked a quarter mile away from you after I said I'd stay close.
Just take a few breaths. Just breathe. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen, Max.
Especially if you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah.
He seems so friendly.
Let's go.
Yeah. Everything that went down, he's very calm.
He's a very nice guy.
He's too good for her.
Yes, there we go. Burn like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
He doesn't know. It's like...
Are you kidding me?
What in the face?
Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping me.
He can't fucking control it, goddammit.
Shit, I'm sorry.
I'm getting angry listening to her.
It's okay.
Look, he's apologizing for it.
Fucking complain, man.
Maybe she could get out and push or something.
We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Oh shit!
Fuck. Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Wait, I kind of know that guy too from something.
Roll it down.
What's he from?
Officer.
Oh, I can't remember, but I know him too.
Are either of you injured?
No. She bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Bro, what the fuck?
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
What do we do? I imagine this is going to be a choice. We got to choose something.
Should we be honest or should we be evasive?
I feel like we should be honest with them.
Fuck it, let's be honest.
This dude looks creepy as fuck, dude. If I lie to him and he catches me, he's gonna fuck me up.
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
You hit... Oh, shit.
Do you want to be dishonest or honest?
Dude, what would you do in this situation? I'd fucking...
Fuck it, be honest. Let's just be honest here.
I'm sorry, be honest.
It was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
The cop seems anxious.
Bro, he just told you the truth, motherfucking bitch.
Is this kind of like the whole curious cop?
How rude.
This is my first
cop. Fucking rude.
What, like ever?
Rude ass motherfucker,
dude.
Not
a criminal.
I want to beat his fucking ass.
Oh, okay, he's helping. Okay. That's good.
Yeah, man.
I don't know how long that fucking hitch was for him to pull us out.
Now, you
that
folks
far.
Want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Okay. First off,
friendly.
Okay.
Friendly. Kill him with kindness, and then we'll actually kill him.
Counselors.
I was about to be rude as fuck, bro. I was like, why is this dude? I just told you the full truth, and now you're being a dick still?
We figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
He just doesn't seem quite right,
Quarry. No, he just seems weird, man.
Like, not tonight. Something seems off. Like he fucking beats off for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming, and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Let's do compliant. Compliant. Be nice. We just saw some scary shit. We don't need to be there that early.
Why not Hackett's Quarry? We'll head to the motel.
I think compliant. Because, like, right. We already been through a lot. We know there's a fucking witch out here. No thank you, dog. We'll come in the morning.
Okay. All right, yeah. Let's be compliant.
Okay. Fine. Yeah. We'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Pulls out the gun.
Why?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
Why wouldn't you just show it to the driver right there? Why would you show
it? Sure.
Son?
He's gonna mark it down.
What the fuck? Dude, this dude's acting weird.
Weird, man.
Okay.
I don't know, bro. I'm starting to get a little sketched out.
Let's just see what happens.
So, we... are right about here.
What's he got half an eye?
Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay. And where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks... the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Right.
I didn't have to get out of the car for that.
Yeah, bro.
Shit. Easy.
Still, please.
What are you doing?
He's got scratches on him.
Mm. Hold still.
Just, no. Stay still.
Okay.
This dude's gonna fucking kill us if we don't keep on. He's really fucking weird, man. He's really fucking weird. I don't trust him.
Oh, bro, he's petting me.
Oh, he's so fucking creepy.
Bro, he's definitely beating into that later.
You can return to vehicle, man.
What a weirdo, man.
Dude, I almost clicked recoil. I was so disgusted at that motherfucker.
Yeah, dude, it was disgusting, but like, what if he shot us? What if he just shot us? He's fucking weird. No one
knows. Look at him! He's got soulless eyes!
How did he even know we were all the way down there? Huh?
Right? That's
stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Have a good night.
Go with me, bro. Fucking peel off.
Yeah, dog. Let's just get the fuck out of here.
Damn. That car looks so good.
Is that a Corvette?
Man. Why is this guy just sitting there?
I mean,
he just got in his fucking car. Yeah, that guy was fucking weird, man.
Alright, yeah, he was weird as shit.
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed, like, at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
I feel like we should be driving. You. We shouldn't be talking.
Yeah, I feel like we should just worry about him later. We can talk about this in the hotel.
He petted your hair right there. That was creepy as shit.
He said, "Fresh as a daisy."
All right, Let's get back on the road.
Yes. Covered in dirt.
We've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we should just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
Honey, no, you're also
because he doesn't want us to go to the quarry for a reason.
Ma'am. I feel like after what just happened.
Oh my god. If he called me ma'am one more time, I was going to shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
Is that the first chapter?
I'm not sure. Loading screen right there. So, so we actually went to the camp.
Oh.
Hackett's Quarry.
He goes up here and just kills us.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. If we drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of
time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, so he's being a dick for not wanting to stay there?
I love how the most chill guy ever is like, you're a dick. Alright, let's see which way we should be going here. I know it probably wanted me to walk towards the door, but I'm an independent woman.
Too easy.
I go, fuck. Nothing back here.
But we would have known unless we took this path.
Oh my god, he's leaving me!
But should we go into the car with him? Should we go to the car?
We just don't even go inside. Did you check if the door's locked?
Yeah, it was locked in the cutscene. I can't imagine it would unlock.
What is this? It's the map. Treehouse, yeah, ooh, jetty.
Did you see that zip line? That's a pretty dope zip line.
Oh, bro, I'm sure we're gonna get to ride that. Oh, cool, they got Katy Perry.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Live a little longer.
No. I think that's Pink, actually. I don't think it's Katy Perry. Can we get the fuck out of here? Take me to the hotel so I can take a shower and suck y'all dick.
Oh. You have to get on the other side of the car, I guess.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna blow him here.
You're just gonna get on his lap.
Hey, you ready to roll?
Fuck, dude, I think I have to walk all the way back up there and check that door. Damn, this game is like Resident Easy. Evil. I'm gonna walk this way, actually. Fuck them. Hell yeah.
Good shot in the fucking head.
Oh my god.
Had it ripped off and thrown into the car with him.
Okay, here we go. Fuck the light. We don't need it. Oh, shit.
Yes. A locked cellar door. That's definitely locked for a reason. We should definitely open it.
I mean, nothing wrong with taking a little peeky.
What is that?
That's a dog?
Okay.
Okay, let's not yell at
it. Hey, are you okay?
Let's not yell at that. I think
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
I think he had a sack on his head.
I don't know, man. He looked bare-ass naked.
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Okay, hang on. You said you were gonna get help.
Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring
him. He's not help.
So he can break the law.
He's not a paramedic or anybody.
Okay,
he's not a police officer.
We're gonna get you out of there.
They're gonna break open the open the door.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring Look, there's someone in there.
For one, they didn't answer you.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Two, it's locked. If he's not answering you.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay. Okay, so...
She's definitely gonna get him killed, bro.
Take the hammer.
Yeah, the hammer for sure. What's the wrench gonna do?
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
So, someone's trapped. Yeah, okay, right. What? No, it's urgent, bro. Someone's trapped. I mean, I don't want to fucking save him. Is there a third option for don't save the fucking naked big guy that's... No? All right. Yep.
Wow, that was...
Not really how locks work, but okay.
You need a hammer?
Yeah.
Watch them not even keep the hammer. Watch them, like, throw the hammer down like they don't even need it anymore. Don't wait, you're gonna have me walk down there?
Okay. There's no way we're actually going down there.
That's so stupid.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
For one, I would not make any of these choices to go down the fucking stairwell.
For two.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Like, why can't we just check this in the morning?
Exactly. He has a car there.
Be careful.
He obviously knows how to drive, so he's somewhat coherent.
Get to walking.
I'm kind of wondering if I just stand here, what will happen. Yeah, okay. Ian, I'm gonna need you to calm. The sun's getting real low. All right, calm down. Why am I going towards the leash? Why am I doing this, bro? I am not part of the Goonies.
That's what they have to do.
This is some Goonie-ass shit.
That was a collar.
Wait, you ate a dog?
Wait, I don't know that. Okay, maybe we do know that.
Max?
Oh, damn, he's eating Max now, too!
Not Max, dude. Oh my god, Max didn't deserve it. No. There are the dog bones more.
Just go back. Wow, dog bones.
Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Bro, if I find a weapon, I'm picking it up.
Maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey.
She doesn't tell him anything about the bones?
It's been kind of a night, you know?
Kind of just ignores
Let's
that.
Just get all to the blood. Motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning.
Oh! Out, no! That's what I'm No! 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 He's behind him. He's behind him. Oh! No! No!
Max!
Bro, not Max, bro. That, Max is a good guy.
He didn't deserve that.
Max!
Max, are you good?
This what?
Get him out of there. You got him in that mess.
Yeah, for real though.
Maybe I'm bleeding a lot.
No. No, we're Hi, helping Max. Max.
No, we're helping him.
We're helping him. We're fucking helping him. No, Max. Do not die, bro. We just got attacked by the chupacabra. It kind of still looks like he's doing all the work.
Yeah, he's helping at least.
She's the... Oh, Max. No. No, no, no.
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 What a dumb broad, man.
No. Max is fucking dead.
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Bro. Bro, he just killed Max.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
So easy, man. It was such an easy fix.
I was down to go to the hotel.
Me too. Felt like that was going to be the safer option. And it was! Imagine that. Let me know what spring is
like on Jupiter and Mars. I like the song, man. In other words, wait, so who's the guy that was down there? Was that
I have no clue.
Is that the dog? I have a lot of questions.
I don't know, man.
Because what we saw was like a man. So is this a story about a werewolf?
Could be.